also heading back to Doncaster to see how Scene is getting on.
Kath and Jock had a really tough challenge. I mean, competing with a big shopping centre, it was never going to be easy. But once we delivered that concept of Scene, the customers just rolled in. Kath loved it. Jock, a little bit more resistant. Still looks like a bright, shining, fabulous shop front. That looks great. Oh, God, that dress is fabulous. Well, I'd go in there. Oh, good girl, Kath. She's changed the wallpaper. And changed the collection round, because I remember that was all the Lipsy dress collection. This is obviously her new season's collection. And a complete new mix. And there's Scene on the Scene wall. Right, what does she think's in this season? Bow selector. Bow's a big news. And she's got all a little bow collection around it, you know? Fantastic. Brights are back. Yeah, she's spot on. Bright yellows. She knows her trends and she's bought to them. And so beautifully. Cute little jacket. Now, I can only give these people so much direction, but you've got to have someone who's talented in the business, and Kath is, and it shows. Look, she's created a little boudoir area to go with all the saucy Dolce & Gabbana leopard print underwear. Fantastic. And she's got it next to the fitting room with the fab curtains, so there's this wonderful feeling of a little bit of intimacy right next to the fitting room, all the fabulous underwear, with Agent Provocateur, and it's a woman who now understands how to sell fashion.
And how is Jock's department looking upstairs?
See, I like this men's floor. I still think it's a great-looking men's floor. This is a new collection in. This is good. That's fantastic he got that label. And you know what? These guys need those badges. That's what this market is. They love it. Two Stoned, another new label he's got in. Good for him. What are you doing?
How are you?
Hey, up, Mary.
Are you all right? Yeah. Well, I'm really impressed.
Good.
Do you like?
Oh, I thought the shop, it looks amazing.
We keep moving. We did the wallpaper, and like you said, new season, new wallpaper. We're motoring all the time.
But, Kath, I said, you know, and I walked in here, this is the hand of a professional retailer, you know, and that's what you are. No, it is. I really genuinely came in here and felt uplifted, and it was really funny. I felt very proud of you. I really, really did.